So everyone knows what a Jägerbomb is, right?
Did someone say Jägerbombs?
Dude, don't do it. Pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Whole sound swap. 3, 2, 1.
Man, I love these.
Alright, here's the thing. I like Jägerbombs as much as any other guy. But what else can we make with Red Bull?
So, February of last year, 2022, I got together with my dog, Cody, and he took us to this insane rooftop bar called the Andes. The whole goal was for him to show their head bartender how to make different types of cocktails with Red Bull for their summer menu. So that's what this video is. 4 types of Red Bull, 4 different cocktails. Why did it take me so long to make this video? Because I'm a bad, bad guy. Alright, I really need to point this one thing out. Cody came into this with zero preparation. This is all off the top of the dome. The guy is an elite bartender. Alright, cut to the next scene. Editor, cut. Cut! This shit go boom, bang, like boomerang slang when we come back. Every man, every woman hype on a track. Face me freaking, get the shit we speaking. Tweaking on the floor, you want more. Music is our addiction, get the friction. Like a needle to the record, come up with the itching. Ill shit, fiction, faction, tactics. Everybody know it's every man come. Yo, Cody, so what do you call this one?
A watermelon margarita.
Watermelon margarita.
Yeah.
Super dank.
It's not bad.
Dude, imagine this on a nice summer day.
Yeah.
Give that a solid 8.5.
Come back quick. Yeah, you're coming with the hip hop sound. It's not dead, resurrected right now. Come on, baby. Get on down. Get on down. With your pants. With your pants. Come on, baby.
Okay, drink number 2. What do we call this one?
Peach. Bourbon peach lemonade.
Bourbon peach lemonade, alright, alright.
Oh,
get in there.
That's what it's supposed to taste like.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Back in summertime mode, you know?
Yeah.
8.2.
Peter, can I say
8.2.
Spicy pineapple mark.
Yeah. Oh, it's got a kick.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's in there. There's some spice in there.
I like the jalapeno spice a little bit better than a Thai chili. You can even just
really tasty, though.
You can even just do that without the pepper, to be honest.
Yeah. 8.2. Easy 8.2. Yeah, enslaved to the slave ship of rap. Take it like that with that boom bap. Take a stand, take a stand. That's right, get it, cause a ruckus in the chuckers. Get it in your shoes, in the grooves, with your socks off. Block part, yeah, that's a rock star. We don't fear it, got the spirit that's real. What do you call this one, Cody?
Like a gin lemonade.
Gin blueberry lemonade.
Yeah. Say blueberry lemonade.
Blueberry lemonade. Dude, this might be my favorite.
Oh yeah?
Nice. I'm trying to think, what if you did it with like crumb? Do you think that would...
It's 8.6.
Oh, we're getting up!
8.6.
Blueberry Red Bull, man.
Dude, please don't. Director, what? Give me some tips!
Yeah. Sorry, I was looking at the camera.